I said we coming for the top, y'all better make way. We hold it down, American Lucha Libre.
July 27th, baby.
Melka, June 1st, we went out there, we fought our little asses off.
You're right.
We went against one of the best tag teams in North Carolina, the Skin Dudes with Attitudes.
Right.
And we won these, the American Lucha Tag Team Championships.
Yeah.
Woo! We come to the back, we're celebrating, having a good time. Yeah! But then, Percy P. What's his problem?
What was that got us these belts?
What we do to him? What the hell do we do to him?
Hey, you can't trust
what him. What did we do to Percy? Percy, what did the...
You know what? This is our Jeff. They challenged us.
Who challenged us?
Percy P and the Main Event Mafia, right? Is that their names?
Mid-Atlantic, I think. Oh, you mean when they came behind us and blindsided us?
Yeah,
we can't do nothing about it?
Hey, is that when? It's alright. Because July 27th in Burlington, North Carolina, you challenged us to put our belts on the line. Hey, but we're real champs. We're the real deals
right.
In North Carolina.
Damn right.
So we're going to accept your challenge. And let me tell you something. We might be happy. We might be fun and stuff for right now. But when it comes July 27th,
we're going to kick your asses.
It's going to be something.
It's serious. It's game time. You want to play? Let's play.
I hope you're ready. Mid-Atlantic Mafia.